Walter, Al, I need you to sit down, conserve oxygen, and stop talking to people who aren't there.
His O2 levels are dropping at an alarming rate. He has less than 28 minutes.
Why doesn't he respond? He can hear.
Sensory cells in his cortex are converting vibrations into neural messages which are carried to his brain. So yes, technically he hears you, but he doesn't hear you. Simply put, Walt's taking a vacation from reality.
Oh, wow. Oh, the view is so beautiful from here. It's breathtaking.
I hadn't noticed it. I'm focused on something much more lovely.
That is so sweet and poetic.
I remember everything you taught me. My days of not being able to put it into practice are over. I can restrain myself when I hear something factually inaccurate. I can engage in small talk no matter how insipid. I can remember to compliment someone when I observe something about their appearance. For example, you look absolutely stunning in that outfit.
You know, we really shouldn't be listening to this. He doesn't know what he's saying. He's sick.
What he's saying is making me sick.
Making me sick, too.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. That's what I wore when we first kissed, but you know that because you think about that kiss all the time, what I wore, my perfume, how my lips felt. It's all burned into your memory.
I have the data stored, yes. Now, I know you think you know my limitations, what I am capable of, or more accurately, incapable of, but I can still surprise you.
Really? Prove it.
Oh, my.
You look stunning in that dress.
That's what I wore when you and I danced at that art fundraiser 2 years ago.
I never forgot how you looked in it.
It's a Halston.
Should be called a galaxy.
Because it contains a heavenly body. Now that was
perfect. And since then it's Walter. You're the sweetest thing. What was that noise?
Some space debris.
Come here. I didn't know you could dance.
Just body movements.
Physiology synced to rhythmic patterns.
You know, I am well aware that with your knowledge of kinesiology and biology, you could be as strong as Tim if you wanted to be.
If I wanted to waste my time lifting heavy objects over and over.
You don't need to do that because you're already lugging around a great big brain. Just as long as I'm your man.
If Walter knew we were saying this, he'd choose to remain in space.
You're my whole world. I'm just a moon that orbits.